Hey, are you someone that when you're doing push-ups, no matter what you try, you simply can't feel your chest working? You can feel your shoulders, you can feel your triceps. Don't worry guys, this is a really common problem. In this video, I'm going to show you one really simple fix, one simple change that you can make to your training to feel your chest, get some growth through that area, and start making some really good progress. Hey everyone, Daniel Vadnell here for Fitness FAQs. Today's video topic, we're going to be talking chest training with push-ups using our body weight and gymnastic rings. It's really important that you use gymnastic rings because the technique I'm going to teach you relies on using this specific setup. So go buy a pair if you don't have some already. This first variation that you're seeing me do now is the standard tucked elbows variation that most people doing calisthenics are going to be doing. It's a good exercise. It works the chest, it works the triceps, it works the shoulders, but it doesn't do it in an optimal fashion. I want to talk about the different contractions of the chest and just explain how the change I'm going to teach you really forces you to use all actions of the chest and get some good results. When you're doing the tucked elbow push-up, you're mainly going through flexion and extension. You can see that my chest is working, but I'm not getting a full contraction. The fibers aren't popping out, and I can't really feel it that much with this form. The one change that you can make is focusing on the adduction movement, of the chest. This is a game changer. With this one, you get a full stretch as your arm comes out, and then you get a peak contraction at the top as your arms cross the midline. That's a really important point. They cross over. This will translate in the exercise when your hands are squeezing together at the top. Just doing this with your body weight, you can feel the difference in the contraction. Your pec will be hard. It'll be fully activated with this change. We want to do this in our push-ups, and I'll teach you how. Guys, the change is so simple and it completely feels different. Using your rings, all you need to do is take your rings from the standard setup of being shoulder width apart and then taking them wider than shoulder width apart. If you really want to push yourself and force your body to fully activate the chest, I recommend going really, really wide. This way, you get that big stretch at the bottom and then you're forced to do that adduction moment. If you don't, your hands won't come together. Your goal at the top is to try and get your hands as close together as you can to maximize that peak contraction. Now, the beauty of ring training is we've got such variety of exercises that we can do. What I recommend is a really good exercise for the chest is the Bulgarian push-up. As we discussed before, we get a really good stretch as we come down into the bottom position. Then at the top, we're using a full range of motion, going through a greater adduction moment, and this is going to fully activate that pec. So you're getting a nice stretch and a nice squeeze. This is a good exercise, but you can make it even better by taking the ring straps further apart. Like I said before, the wider the rings are placed apart, the harder it is for you to squeeze at the top. You can really see the difference. Even when I'm just doing the exercise, you can see how the pec fibers are fully activated at that top position. Full stretch, full squeeze is absolutely important for hypertrophy and building a bigger chest. If you've been following my advice and those two exercises are now too easy for you, don't worry guys, we've got an exercise that's a level up from that. Next up, we're going to be talking about the archer push-up. This exercise, awesome. So good for developing the pec, developing that unilateral strength, so getting yourself stronger on one side. Those of you that are deficient, left to right, one side's weaker, one side's stronger, one side's less muscle mass, one side's more muscle mass. Unilateral training, awesome. The archer push-up will definitely help you balance out side to side. And of course, when it comes to exercise, we always want to challenge ourselves. This exercise will definitely challenge you. When you're doing it, guys, use a full range of motion, use a controlled tempo, then at the top, as before, squeeze the rings together as much as you can, trying to get your fists to touch each other. You might not be able to do it. It's really, really hard. The pump in your chest that you're going to get might actually make that impossible. That's a good thing. This might be the best chest pump that you've ever got by making this one change with the ring straps. This last variation here is for those of you that found the previous one still too easy. Don't worry, guys, I can give you challenges. I can keep you progressing. I can keep you growing. Elevate those feet. This way you got more loading through the upper body. There's less load going through your legs. Your chest is forced to do even more work. You combine this with the wide ring straps and you'll have a huge chest. If you can do this particular movement, this video probably isn't for you because your chest is probably huge already and you're probably strong enough to do this variation. The key thing I want to get out of this, guys, is bodyweight training isn't a joke. People look at it and they think it can't build muscle, it can't build strength. I say that they just don't know the options that are available to continue making progress. As you guys can see from this video, I gave you a handful of progressions and tips for progressing with bodyweight fitness, specifically for chest development, chest hypertrophy. Guys, this is just scratching the surface. You've got so many options when it comes to bodyweight training and calisthenics. I just think those that don't think you can build muscle by bodyweight are just misinformed. They don't know how, they don't know what exercises and what dosages to use to actually get results. That's why I created the Body by Rings training system. This is an 18-week training program showing you guys all the progressions to build muscle by bodyweight. To access this program, guys, go to fitnessfaqs.tv and download your copy today. Thanks, guys, for watching. Drop a thumbs up on this video and I'll see you next week Friday for another video on Fitness FAQs.